Set it up right. So how y'all doing today? This is probably a little bit different than how I have had most of my other videos and whatnot, but I just thought I'd do it a little bit different. Try and do it from here. Relaxing a little bit. Got the morning off from work, so I really don't have to worry about doing too much. My fiance has been off of work today as well. Not feeling so good, but I've been taking care of her, being the helpful and, you know, responsible fiance like I am, which I guess in a way this is kind of leaning up to the subject I want to talk about, what people call perfect. The word perfect, I know I've been hearing that a lot, especially within the past couple of days or whatnot, how people, you know, perceive other people as being perfect, especially watching some YouTubers I watch personally, seeing how their followers think of them being really, really perfect. It's kind of hard to say that a person is perfect, because for real, what is being perfect? If you're looking for the actual definition of being perfect, that means nothing is wrong. Everything that they do is correct, everything that they do is right, and there's no flaws, there's no mistakes. But the thing about it is, everybody makes mistakes, and everybody has, you know, flaws and insecurities about themselves. I know I am one of those people. I am nowhere near perfect, and I no way, shape, or form want to be perfect. All the flaws, all my mistakes, and everything about me makes me me. It's crazy to really think that somebody would think of me as being perfect. If it was not for the mistakes or the flaws I have had, I don't think I would be the same person I am today. If I didn't go through all the stuff that I've been through in school, I don't think I would have been able to succeed as much as I have in life now. If I didn't go through all the bad relationships, I wouldn't be with my fiance today. And that's the thing about it. If I was ever perfect, then I would never make mistakes. I would never have any flaws or insecurities at that. And I know I have plenty of insecurities. I know a lot of people say I have a really nice smile. I am very, 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 very insecure with my smile. In pictures, it might look good, but I guess when I see myself in the mirror just talking or even, you know, laughing about something, I feel like my smile is just horrible. My teeth are not, I mean, they're not like just yellow, but I know they can be a whole lot better. There's even more insecurities because, I mean, I used to have, I wouldn't say like a rippling six pack, but I had a pretty nice, decent one for someone who didn't work out a lot, and now it's non-existent. And that's one thing that kills me, and that's something that doesn't make me perfect. I don't want to be perfect. I don't want to ever think that I am Mr. Perfect, because I'm not. And that's why I want everybody to understand, nobody is perfect. No matter if they're an actress, if they're an actor, a sports athlete, a YouTuber, or just your friend or whatever, friend or family member. Everybody is going to make mistakes, and everybody is not going to be 100% perfect. Not saying that making mistakes are going to make you a good person, but what is going to make you a good person is learning from said mistakes. If you're able to learn from those same mistakes that I was just talking about, that's what makes you a good person, and that's what makes you a better person. What I'm trying to get at from this video is, don't think that a particular person that you see in life is perfect. He or she does have flaws. He or she does have insecurities, and he or she does make mistakes. And that's just for anybody. Hopefully this will help out with a lot of folks, and hopefully this will help out with anybody that feels like they have to be perfect, because you don't have to be. Just don't let be imperfect, take control of your life. And that's all I gotta say about that. But let me know what you think about this. I mean, what do you consider better? Being able to do everything perfectly, or being able to learn from past mistakes and grow from that? Leave a comment below. If you like this video, please hit the like button, because we're going through this journey together, like I always say. And if you're new to this and you want to learn more about me, hit that subscribe button. To close out, just always remember to be kind to one another, be respectful to one another, and I'm out.